What up, YouTube? How y'all doing today? Man, today is, well, Wednesday now. I figured in the days, I'm sorry, guys. Just so busy. But I'm just, really just trying to keep up with the support all types of characters. At the same time, get ZZ'ROT. And only that first. Oh no, you're poking my character. Stop doing so, it's so mean. Stop doing so. Let me see. What's the range of my passive? Doesn't really show it, so, you know. It's all good. I need to get myself a chalice. I'm gonna get some mana regain. Dude, stop getting hit. Like, come on. Hey, good job, Jack. Killed you there. No. Yeah, let me just hit you, bro. Don't just stand there. Wow. This guy's just standing there. I don't know what's going on. What's he doing? But, you know, it can be like that sometime. Can't control what people do. It's all good. I've been getting a lot of MR this game, even though they have a lot of AD on their team. Yeah, I want you to hit me. Let this tower get you, bruh. Pick up that minion. Chunkage. That's nice. Ooh. Well, you know, it's still good that my recording isn't that low with the FPS. Usually when I do it, it somehow goes to 95 for whatever reason. Oh no, you hit me. You hit me. Whatever will I do with myself? But hey, this will get four gold when I don't kill a minion. I'm okay with that. So 300, now I just need another 50 gold. So I can get the first two parts. Rejuve bead and cloth armor. And then head over to the Reaper cloth, I think that's what it's called. Yep. Raptor cloth. So long as this Kogma doesn't go directly straight for, what is it, the, Rage Blade, then I'm okay with that. Cause it's like, yo, build some attack speed and damage first, and then build Rage Blade. Bro, like seriously. You keep getting hit though, you need to stop, like come on. You're like literally getting hit by everything. It's something else, bro. It's something else. Definitely not right there though, but okay. No E, no W for you. Oh, that hit me. Oosh. Got him, coach. So 500, 650. Okay. 615, that's another, 420? 4 something, I don't know. I so miscalculated. I thought I had 800 gold. No sell. 500 gold for that still? Yeah, I'd rather not. Let's just go ahead and... Actually, I need to start building my chalice first. That way, I can at least get some kind of mana back. How do you think you lose bot? Like, just because you didn't get a kill yet. You didn't even die yet, did you? No, you didn't. So why are you doing this? Clearly it's warded. Hey, buddy. Yeah, she better run. Oh, that red buff, nice. Even though he doesn't have Thunder Lords. Gosh, dang. That would actually hurt if he did. 300 gold. Wow. That is a lot of gold I need. It's a lot of gold I need right now. It's all good though. Get MIA. So auto attack, Kog'Maw. Auto attack. Dude, what are you doing? Attack, Kog. Attack. Get your 1.5 attack speed. You look as hella crazy at 5.0. Oh my god, it's so stupid. I guess I'll grab 10 mana. Man, I miss mana potions, dude. I really miss mana potions. The good old days. So he has 44 farm and Kog has 31. No, it's not too different. So, course of two in a wave. Two waves in one. So yeah, it's not too bad. Bruh, I wish he would come. I would ulti so fast. I actually need to go back real quick, just because I want to buy something. Okay. I don't quite get why you're hitting me, but okay. That's more than fine. That's definitely more than fine. Hey, she's level 7. Speed up, Akali. I don't have any more mana. I guess I'll hit those for you. I'm still gonna get out of here though. Unless I can get 800 gold. Nope, not gonna happen. Not yet. I'll have to wait. Just because... I'm gonna go ahead and grab that real quick. So all I gotta do is grab myself the cloth armor, and then chainmail, and then raptor cloak, and then Negatron Cape. Is this the Negatron Cape, or is that just the first part? Okay, yeah, Negatron Cloak. Non-magic mantle. Okay, mantle. Run, good Kog. Run! Now that I got sustain from a mana, we're good to go. We're in business. Four farm, bro. Oh look, minions are hitting me. Oh no, whatever will I do? Damn son, you can kill him. Woo buddy! Attack Kog'Maw! Attack! Or coulda. But you know, good job. You still got Jin. Eh, you know, I guess I work for something. Freeze your lane, bruh. It's like nah, I don't care about that. I don't care about no rules. I don't play no rules, bro. Alright, so 300. Damn, I need 300 gold. That's right, I do. Wow, that was a terrible miss. Yeah, if you had hit him, you would have killed him. You would have killed him. Gosh, now I gotta just sit here and wait for my mana to get back. Oh my goodness, I need some more mana. Thanks for warning, Mr. Udare. Such a good guy. It's alrighty. No, I'm probably Guardian Angel next just because I want to get some more resistance. But I could get mana. I wonder if there's any mana resistance items. Anyways, nope, no mana. Damn, son. Oh, hello, Jax. I wasn't even paying attention. I was looking at my shot. Y'all are so eager to fight. What is up? I want to fight you guys. Your turret has been destroyed. the episode already. Makes sense you did leave lane quite a bit. Like three times, I think. Two times. He is definitely going straightforward. I will not fail. Woo! I can kill her. Why do you have your stun up, bro? I don't understand. Ha! Got him, coach. That's nice. Wait, that next to hit me? Damn, son. Damn, son. It'll be all nice and shiz too. Yeah, I'll get the Negatron cloak second. I want to keep on with my defensive stuff as well as health regain. That's the key. Get the cooldown for my chalice later. Don't really care about it too much. You better get her. Damn, son. You better run. Damn, son, you are dead. Why'd you stay? You should have left. Hey, here comes Jax with a clean up. Okay. Here I come, Jax, here I come. I'll slow her so she can get to him. It's okay though. I'll get you. Stop attacking my guy. Damn, I couldn't get to her. But Kogma, what are you doing? What are you doing, Kogma? Oh my god, what are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Dude, how do you quit so fast? Why are you so bad? It's like, oh my god, we died. We lose. Okay, deaths are natural in a freaking team fighting game. Get her. Get her. Free kill, bro. Free kill. Free kill. Go, Jax. What the hell are you doing? There you go. So easy, right? Yes. Moving out. Let's take tower. Well, never mind then, because they're not going to take tower. Ain't that about a bitch? Don't you just hate that so much? Oh, please take that tower. Rumble is dead. By your command. Look at that. Cosmo can come in with his W. Or not. What does that even mean, Jack? Speak English. Don't understand, stupid. Dude, get a tower. Something. Okay, tower time. Oh, here comes Syndra again. As soon as you come on out of here, bro. Run, ho. Cog? What are you doing, dude? Why did you stay? Seriously, dude, why did you stay? I'm gonna try and get an assist. Let's see how this works. Flash at 10 seconds. damage, please. Jax, how did you lose to him? Dude. Whatever. Hey, got my ZZ'ROT. I'm happy. I don't care. Success. Next up. Let's go for my Athens. What was it? Athens. Take the goddamn tower! What you doing? That's okay. Still worries. I will push because my team will not know how to do so. Since my team doesn't know how to push, I will do it for us. That's right, I will push. And let's see if we can get my lucky surrendering going on because of my hat. Yes, buddy, every time I wear this little bad boy, I get surrender votes from my enemy team. Let's see if we can do that again, guys. Speaking of which, how are you all doing today? I know I didn't quite do what I've been yammering on about the game, but I want to interact with you guys. How are you all doing today, my Taco Salads and Taco Supremes? I love all my taco lovers and taco friends and taco fans. Bruh, let's make that a thing. As soon as I can, I'm gonna try and get some t-shirts and make it all taco related. Cause tacos are the shiz, kid. Tacos are everything. Oh no, look, you just... Please get this guy. Oh yes. Jax, why'd you leave? Okay, but Jax, why'd you leave? Hey buddy, this that shit to make you booty mama? It's like, nah. Man, it makes black eyed peas though. Who else makes black eyed peas? And not because of the food, but because of the albums that they make now aren't quite as good as they used to be. Yeah, turn kinda shizzy. Cog, attack him. What are you doing, buddy? Can't be afraid of this guy. Hey, it is slow. And then they get a Jax jump Q, kill E. Come on, Jax, get the W. Or he's flashing away. I'll take that. Okay, then tower. Hit me, why don't you? When it's perfectly a dead, well, then when it's a Jax, that's why. There we go, guys. Good job. We did it. Yay. Congratulations, guys. One like for the tower we just took. Yay. Really? Really, Cog? Bruh. What are you doing? Could get some boots. But we need to go top lane and help push. Look at that. 119 ability power. Because they have 148 magic resist. 50% increase, baby. So now that I got this. Okay. Could have killed him. Oh, wait. Mid is gone. Top is gone. I'm sorry. Let's go mid then. What's that? 465. Remember back in the day when it used to cost 1100. Wow. Time sure does change things. Wow, Udair. Wow. You literally ran back into it. Oh, hello, Pink Ward. How are you doing today? Sweet, I have just enough range to get to the other one. Here, speed up for you, Akali. Bitch, please, who are you trying to hit? Get out of here, yo weak ass sylph. Looking like a scrub. They can't get no love from me. What? Hey, tower, you're hitting me, which is a good thing, I guess. It's alright, though. I got my item, and I got some boots. Let's get some magic resist boots. Yeah, probably because I want some more damage. Support works as long as you're doing it right. Alright, I'm outie. Alrighty, got some cooldown. I need 10% more cooldown. Hey, tower, actually. Come on, Cog. There it is. Alright. Now, Cog is pretty much gonna die unless he attacks. Then he's dead. He ran straight into a snare. Good job, Cog. Good job, Cog. They can't get no love at me. Looking at the passenger side. Goodness gracious, man. Who knows that old song? Oh, shiz. 2-1. Oh, my goodness gracious, that damage. No, buddy. I guess no backing it up. Slow. Okay, Jack, since you're not trying to help me, screw you too, buddy. Screw you too. It's alright, I got my boots now. Alright, so now I got some good stat. Now, Guardian Angel time. Because I'm police from the other group, like, nah. Oh, he's doing all these song montages, like, it's like, nah. Ouch. I go top lane, then let's use right down and come back down mid. It's a good item. It's a really good item. So underutilized too. I don't know why, but my eyes are really, really sleepy, guys. It's like they're really, really tired. Probably because I've been doing so many recordings. But you know what? It's okay. I'm just doing this because I want you guys to have good quality stuff throughout the entire week. So this is not just a one day type of thing. You can come twice a day. There's more things to come. Like I said, I already posted 1, 2, 3, 4 videos already. And because it's Wednesday, I've already posted 2 Monday, 2 Tuesday. And of course, 2 today, 2 tomorrow, 2 the day next day after that. And on Sunday, I'm going to be trying my new thing out, Top 5s. So, not really pray for me, but just, you know, wish me best of luck, because I'm trying something completely different I've never done before. It's where I kind of do a script, but it's not quite a script. It's more, it's still freeballing, you know, going on the lines and doing my own thing. But, it's me and sometimes my girlfriend, we're just pretty much making videos, audio sounds really, based on the concept of our top fives of anything game related or movie related, whatever. Just a whole bunch of top fives in general. Because, you know, why not? It's fun. It's good stuff. You know, top five League of Legends characters to play, top five game soundtracks, to me anyway. Then, of course, top five versus fighting games, so like Street Fighter versus Marvel, you know, Capcom versus SNK, you know, Marvel Super Heroes, that kind of stuff, you know, this stuff like that, you know. It's a whole bunch of different videos, and I would love for you guys to please, please, please like those as well, share those. I need to see, I want to do more things, and I want you guys to be a part of it. So in order for that to happen, we gotta stick together, guys. My channel is with you guys. My channel is your community. My community is your community. We all love tacos, right? So let's do it for that. Let's do it because we love tacos. We all love tacos, do we not? Yes, we do. Hey, dude. I have a speed up. What do you have? Okay. Why is it so damn fast compared to me? Hey buddies! Kaboom! Gotta love the tankiness of my character. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him! There you go. Don't take no damage for that. Ugh, son! That's right, that's beautiful teamwork, guys. Great comrades. Great comrades, yes. Alright, I'm out of here. Minions, speed up, please. We need to get to this tower fast. Oh, I'm out of here. Damn, son. He got wrecked. He's out of there. I'm not. He is. Woo! Oh, top lane looks nice. Oops, didn't mean to buy that. Just need to buy that. I should just need, yeah, another 400 gold. That should do it, actually. That was a terribly, terribly planted E. That was terrible. What is it called? I don't even know what his skills are. Rex's Gust, Bulwark, Resolute Smite. Okay, cool. And his ulti's hella crazy nonsense he shot. Idol of Durand. Haha, because they're looking at me, so I'm an idol. Yay! Woo! Bruh, but like I said, my first one this week. No, actually not even this week. It was, I think, Sunday. I was saying, if you guys want me to play a very specific character or a very specific role or lane, just let me know. I'll do it. Your build, your masteries, your rune set, whatever you want me to do, I will do it. No hose bars. You got it. I will do it. Request it, say it, go to my Facebook, go to my Twitter. I don't care where you do it. Just let me know that you want me to do something and I will do it for you. Alright, now look at those stats. Now there's gotta be something else I can get for, well, not really magic resist, but also some damage. Yeah, grab this one now. Just so I can get some extra burst. And then after Abyssal, I can grab. Exactly, I know what I can grab. Since I don't only have 20% cooldown, I can grab a Frozen Mallet. Frozen Heart, I'm sorry, Frozen Heart. Frozen Heart, baby! Hey, buddy. I didn't mean to press that. Moving out. It's all good. Don't really need it. Woo, look at that damage. Hey, guess what? I have Guardian Angel. I'm not scared of you! No, buddy, I'm not scared of you. I'll take some damage, but I'll take that too. No, there's my ward right there. I'll push that right there and this right there. Because I have no worries about you. Douche. Yeah, buddy, I can heal from that thing. Oh, look, you hit me. Hey, guess what, though? It's time to go. That's right. Ulti me, tower. It's like, nah, not ulti me, but hit me. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. Whatever happened. Okay. I need some more ability power, actually. As soon as I get some more ability power, we'll be good to go. There it is. This is the healthy green. Heh heh, still hit the tower, dum dum. Go, ZZ'ROT, you are my friend! Into artwork. I'm out of here. Get some little douchebags. I'm off to the Wizard of Oz. But yeah, like I said, as soon as I get myself, the Abyssal, I'm going straight for the, what did I say I was going to get? Yeah, Frozen Heart, because I want to get some more defense. Yeah, what's wrong with no cooldown, you know? You know, I don't really care about that. I want to get some more magic resist. Probably, no, I don't know. What should I grab? It's so hard to tell. Oh, hello. Hey, buddy. Haha, still gotcha. No, no speed up. Man, who's hitting me up? Oh, it's nothing special. Just checking my emails and junk. It's nothing special, nothing new. But I do hope that you guys do interact with my channel, dude. I see that I'm getting a little bit more likes. It's cool, but I want 5. Just, it's not a lot. Trust me, it's not a lot. And I feel like I'm harping on it a lot, but that just shows me that if you do that, you care. You care about me, because I care about you. I do. Yes, I do. I do. Like killed an orange soda. You know what to be true. You're stunned, kid. You're killed. Yeah, you're dead. Come on, Kali. Do your thing. Okay, do your thing. Attack, dude. Wow, got in his face and did it. Just attack, dude. You have life still. No, yeah, dude. Just attack. Oops, caps. All you gotta do is auto attack. You're a freaking full attack speed Kog'Maw. Just auto attack. And you're good to go. Wards. What the hell's a ward? This is season 6. Vision, we're in mid lane, dude. Dude, why are you smiting me? Slow them down, dude. Okay. I don't know why you're chasing me, but okay. Okay. Oh, he's the mall, too. But, you know, since he wants to fight me, okay. Jesus, why are you on me like that? You're acting like I owe you money or something, dude. No, I need to get some more gold. Could have had all those farm, but no, Udare wanted to chase me. He wanted to fight me for whatever reason, even though I'm just a super tanky support. Like, come on, bro. Back up. And yeah, she... Wow, that was a terrible... Dude, over the wall... Okay. I will keep watching and see how this game progresses. Bro, where is your crit and attack speed? Like, why would you get maul? Bro guy. That was terrible. Don't get maul. Get something else. Get something that scales. Dude, don't get those. Get something else that scales on your stats. God, if you're going to use a character, use it adequately. Alright, cool. Alright, 280. Well, 278. 310, lovely. 360 with that, but it's 297 normally. Kog'Maw, gotta attack, bro. What are y'all doing? Well, never mind. Okay. Shall transcend. I don't get it. Like, y'all keep fighting them alone. Y'all know what y'all are doing. Kind of like, come on, bro. Run, sister. Run! It's going straight attack speed stuff. I don't know. Should I get the, you know what? Better yet. Shit, I do need some health. I do need some health. But I'm... None of these items are helpful to me. There. I'll probably go for, whatchamacallit. 100 more defense. Just so I can survive a little longer. We can end this right now, dude. Get out of the jungle. Get out of the jungle. Like, come on. We can end this. Now that he should have 5.0 of attack speed. Or something, hopefully. Oh, that tower looks nice. Where y'all going? Guys, come on. Guys, what are you... You know what? I think this is going to be a lost game. Even though I did really well with my nonsensical build, it's like, there isn't much for anything I can do about this. Don't be pinging me if you're not going to fight with me. You can eat a dick, kid. Buddy! Meanwhile, Kog'Maw's pushing bot. Hey! Oh, that stunned me. Hey, guess what? I have magic resist, dum-dum. You tickle. Oh, he doesn't tickle. I'm running. Did he really just ulti? Kog'Maw, what happened? Kog'Maw, how do you lose to people? How? And how are they chasing me so freaking fast? I need movement speed. I think it's settled. I'm going for... Oh god, that itches, that feels so good. I'm going for death to no. Like, yo. But yeah, I'm going for Deadman's Plate. I need that movement speed increase. Plus the health, it'll help. But I really want that right there. I don't know. Okay, well, you know, plus it helps with the ZZ'ROT for your health. Jax, what are you doing? Sure, attack speed at, dude. Dude, how are you gonna go jungle and not have a control item? That's a waste of a summoner spell. Dude. What is Idaho? The hell is Idaho number calling me? I don't even know, man. I don't even know. It's all good though. We need to just push mid as a group together. I need some attack speed. Psych! That's whack. What's up with that? Bro. Come on, Jax. How are you gonna get Rage Blade? Not even Rage Blade. How are you gonna get Gunblade and not get Rage Blade, dude? Rage Blade gives you ability power, like... Oosh! Oosh shaba, oosh shaba. That's what I call an engage, guys. And die. Jax! Oh my god. Jax, that build does not compliment itself. Dude. Come on, dude, guy. Like, Jax, come on, dude. If you're gonna build a Gunblade, build a Rage Blade. Why would you even build Stairs? Gaga, that's a waste, dude. Get rid of that and get Devour. It's like... My thing is gone, damn. $1,300, damn, son. It didn't cost so much money. At least for Kali it makes sense, because of her skills. They both do that. As opposed to Jax, he needs attack speed and, like, come on, dude. Damage per second is a freaking must-have. It's alright, though. Who would have thought that this would be a 41-minute freaking game as a support with ZZ'ROT? It should have been over already. They should have surrendered. Okay. Why are you worried about Jax? We can, like, end this right now. Like, totally. That way I can go ahead and get started on my next video. Also, I hope you guys are enjoying Firewatch. That game is beautiful. Like, I will not fail. right there. Tower, 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 tower! While they're chasing a support with Guardian Angel. Please do something, guys. Like, come on, dude. It's so basic. Damn thing, it's gone too. There's a free inhibitor, Jax. What are you doing, man? You don't have any attack speed, dude! Why is this making it so... Ooh, tower is gone. Not even really got to say anything else. I just hope that you guys are enjoying this long-ass fodder of a game. At least it'll be good for background noise, you know? It'll just get the job done. It'll make you feel like you done did... Ooh, look at that. My tower's still there. Make it like you done did something. We really don't need Baron. Especially when you don't have a smite item, dude. That's waste of a summoner spell. We have a free inhibitor. Justice will be done. Well, she's not going to be able to take it because there's too many of them there. Told you. We all need to go together. Dude, screw Baron, man! Oh my goodness gracious. Dude, that's the worst of the worst type of thing you can do. You don't even have any more attack speed than 2.0, bro. Kill them, Jax! Don't just run! Jax, seriously. In flight. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can hear it in your heart. Jax, what are you doing? Seriously, dude, what the hell? You had full health and you run. Whatever. Come on, ZZ'ROT, where are you? What'd I put you? I guess they destroyed it already. God dang. Those guys are ass. Yay! We did it! We won! It's finally over. Because they wanted to chase the hell out of me for some reason. It wasn't a surrender, but it's still a victory. I hope you enjoyed. Again, if you guys can give me just 5 likes. That's all I'm asking, just 5. Maybe next time we can go for 10. Maybe next time we can go for 15. But just for now, 5. Just so you know, if you watched this video to this point, just give me a like. And if you did make it to this point, just subscribe. It's easy, it's free, and it's fun. Just come on. I welcome you to my tacos, man. You're the meat to my quesadilla. The cheese to my queso. So, I'll see you later. Peace!